With the bear crawl, start with my hands and knees shoulder width apart, and my back should be flat. My knees should also be about 90 degrees, and I maintain these positions throughout the whole movement pattern. I crawl forward slowly with small steps, and I want to be as stable as possible. Note as I come backwards, I want to make sure I'm not spilling at all with my hip. The back remains flat, think of a plank position, keep strong and small steps.